Oh, hello. Didn't notice you there. Jay Savage here. You're watching the Savage Channel. Just making some, pizza sandwiches.
Fucking with you. What up, guys? Jay Savage here.
Welcome to the Savage Channel.
Today we're gonna make some, grilled cheese pizza sandwiches. Okay? Basically, all you're gonna need is some goddamn bread of your choice. I'm using bread, 45 calorie bread. I don't even know what the hell it's called. Chicken. I'm using 3 servings, 2 for me and 1 for Candy. I got some fat-free cheese, something to cut, man, last 4 weeks. And I'm using 70% less fat pepperoni. Shit is good as hell. And of course I got that pizza sauce on deck, man, so you don't need too much of this. So first, basically what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna cook your chicken, right? Season it however the hell you like. I personally put some lemon and herb and some chipotle. Gives it that nice little kick. And then I'm gonna take this pizza sauce once the chicken is done. You're gonna put it in this bitch like this. You don't need too much, just a little bit, just enough to get that flavor. Just stir it around once the chicken is done, and then give it a minute or two to heat up. Alright? It's probably like 1 serving of pizza sauce for the entire damn thing. So, whatever you want. Anyway, let me let this heat up real quick.
What up, YouTube? We're
back, son. Alright. So now that we got our chicken warmed up with the pizza sauce in it, got our sauce nice and warm, we're gonna take a bread, you're gonna get some cheese, and you're gonna layer it on the bottom like this, about half a serving, so that the pizza sauce doesn't leak through the bread and make it all wet and all soggy. Ooh, yeah. And then you're gonna measure out, shit, about 1 serving of this. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit more than 1 serving. Ooh. Okay, then you're gonna take your pepperonis, you're gonna put about half a serving in this sandwich. Half a serving is like 8 slices. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can hold on there like that. Ooh. And you're gonna get your other serving, other half serving of cheese. Put it on top like that. Get your other slice of bread. Put it on top, and from here, it's all magic, baby. Should you stuff that shit like that, and then you're gonna throw it on your thing, bang. Simple, man, simple as hell. And you're just gonna let that shit, let your bread toast a little bit on each side, and they're ready to eat. So let me finish making the rest of these, and we'll get back to you when they're ready.
All right, YouTube, we're back.
In the middle of making the sandwiches, just wanted to show you what they look like so far. Nice and toasty.
Get a close up.
Look at them, nice and toasty. Look at that. Ooh, perfect. Looks like a grilled cheese sandwich, man. All right, so this one still going. But anyway, that's what it's gonna look like. So as soon as we're done, we're gonna cut them in half and we're gonna show you and pull them apart and taste them, all right? So we'll get back to you. All right, YouTube, we're done. As you can see, they're complete. Nice and toasty, gonna cut it in half. Oh, there goes some chicken. Mm, you're gonna pull it apart like this. Ah! Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Ooh, man! Hot. But it's GAF, man.
Mmm. Good.
Oh my god, that's so good. Oh boy, I did it! That was so good. Take another bite. Woo! Oh boy! But anyway, guys, I'm fucking choking on my food. That is delicious. Anyway, guys, I'll put the macros right here somewhere for you guys. And anyway, thank you guys for watching. You guys gotta try this. This recipe right here is delicious. It's super simple, super, super macro friendly. Something to keep you on track when it comes to eating chicken every goddamn day. But anyway, make sure you comment, subscribe, share this video, hit that motherfucking like button. Yo, y'all better like something. I ain't even gonna get into that shit, dog. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'm Jay Savage. This is the Savage Channel. We appreciate it. And until next time, Savage out.